Take your power set up.
2.9k strength of field. Car 23 of 29. Love it. 22 degrees, okay, it's a bit cooler, that's better. Moderately high use is good. Okay, right. Quality set, thank you. Okay, that's not terrible. A long way off the leaders, but it's not terrible.
One more lap. You have about one lap of fuel left.
B12. Mistake through there. Well, that is as good as I can do. That is pretty much as good as I can do.
There's the flag, it's over.
Session status? Alright, don't tell me. Standard in this series is just so high. Or at least it feels it. The one guy behind is a possible issue. Well, everyone's a potential issue. Boys.
Get ready, going green. The pace
okay,
car is in.
Get ready.
Left side. Still there. Clear.
God, mirrors full of him then. Scary.
That's a big pile up in. Turn 6.
Left side. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
Accused of being a bit timid there, I think, potentially me, but just looked like he was going to ram me off the road. I mean, he's certainly very quick at the moment. God.
You got a slow car on the left. Go left. Go right. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Oh, I've got a rubbish exit. Damn it. That was scary.
Right side. Still there, hold your line. You're on the left, 3 wide. Car right, 2 wide. Clear on the right.
Just done it. 204.79. V14. That lap time was 208.18. Sector 1 is 2.1. Off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.8. Off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.
Class status.
Off the pace. We think about 25 minutes of fuel remaining. 4.4 litres per lap. We will need to add 23 litres to get to the end. The tyre wear looks fine, mate. Brake temperatures look good.
Ah, Matt. Come on. It's a heavier braking zone than that.
The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 0.9. They're quicker than us entering turn 3.
He's just quicker than me everywhere by looks things. At the moment anyway. Yep. He is. I'll let him go. If he get me on the next straight, then I can just stay behind him. Try and use him for a bit of a...
That was a 206.
Toe for a bit if I can stay with him.
The guy behind has just done a 205.00.
He's quicker than my quali pace in a race trip, so... She just had a bad qualifying. This is kind of where I want him to get me, really. I don't want to be messing about with my
own. Okay, Matt, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
Might die bombingly. Actually fallen back a bit through there.
Thank you, Jim.
Fastest lap.
Horrible feeling when you just feel like everybody is slightly quicker than you. That's poor. Kind of want this guy to get past me. What do I do? Defend it, or do I just... No, I'm just going to beat him across the road.
Looks like P5's gone off in turn 6. Yellow flag.
You got
watch
a slow
out.
Car on the left. Slow car ahead.
Why do you not hold the brake on? Fuck you. Drifted.
Intimidated, keep them behind you. Quicker than you entering turn 3.
You've just
done a
205. Massive block in front.
Then I will just off the pace.
Scrappy.
Okay, Matt. The next car is Zamora.
Left side. Stay on the right.
We're on Margate, only he's there.
Clear.
Te veo por aquí, te veo que hay muchos
rebotes,
a mí también me han tirado fuera.
28 minutes into the race. The gap in front is now 0.6.
Hard work. Car status.
Should be about 15 minutes of fuel left. 4.3 litres per lap. We think we'll need to add 28 litres to reach the end. We're not seeing any significant tyre wear. Your brake temperatures look good. That lap was a 206.64.
Sketchy as.
Okay, Matt, don't let this guy distract you.
He's going to distract me. And I'm going defensive.
Right side. Still there. Clear on the right.
Yeah, you can flash who you want, mate. Don't have to let you through it up.
Left side. Clear.
Back into the clutches of the guy behind, at least.
Car on your left.
Dive bombed.
Clear.
Half your fuel left. The gap in front is now 2.0 seconds. That was 206.72. The gap to Jensen behind is now 0.9.
that was a bit shit. Not as bad as that though.
Right side. Keep to the left. Clear.
Come on, Matt. Don't let him get away.
Oh, it's very nice of that guy then. Very nice indeed.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Come on, mate. We really need to get the hammer down now. B13, your lap times are dropping off. Come on, you can do better than this.
We got rear damage from that.
You got a slow car on the left.
Incident in. Turn 3.
Don't swap this up. Bringing the guy behind into play.
The guy in front is Jensen. It's a few remaining.
Oh my god!
Just ignore him, he'll go away.
Car status.
We think about 9 minutes of fuel remaining. 4.3 litres per lap. It looks like we'll need to add 29 litres to get to the end. We're not seeing any significant tyre wear. Your brake temperatures are okay.
I'm not happy we've got inside.
V11.
Left side. Stay on the right. Clear on the left.
I let this guy go just tactically so I can have a bit of a relax. I don't know. I'm gonna lose it. I'm probably gonna lose it to him on the pit stops anyway, so.
Left side. Clear. Car on your left.
Yeah.
Clear.
Okay, stay with him. Okay, Matt, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. That's 20 minutes to go. We're halfway through. Should be about 8 minutes of fuel left. The reactor Weber ahead is now 0.38.
Oh my god.
You got a slow car on the left.
There's an incident in turn 14. Looks like it's Jensen. 10th position. That was a 207.25.
Car status.
We estimate 6 minutes of fuel remaining, 4.3 litres per lap. We estimate we're going to need to add 28 litres to get to the end of the race. The tyre wear looks fine, mate. Your brake temperatures are looking good.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel left.
The gap behind is now 5.9 seconds.
You're in the top 10.
P9. Your lap time was 206.00. Sector 3 is 0.6. Off the pace. All right, Matt. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Reel in, Webber in. The gap is 0.6.
What I'm doing to hit that curb on the inside these last few laps, it ain't helping, that's for sure. Come on.
Okay, Matt, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Car status?
We estimate 3 minutes of fuel remaining, 4.3 litres per lap. We'll need to add 28 litres to get to the end. We're not seeing any significant tyre wear. Brake temperatures look good.
You have about 1 lap of fuel left.
Stay focused, we're still in this. P8. Very little fuel left. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. That's your fastest lap today.
That was appalling.
The gap to Weber in front is now 1.6.
The lead is pitting now.
Gonzalez is pitting. Your speed limit in the pits. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometres per hour.
Two litres
remaining. The car behind is pitting.
Okay, punch it.
Well, hopefully that's enough to get to the end, because if it's not, I'm screwed.
Car approaching, watch your mirrors. Zamora ahead is now 1.3 seconds. Okay, Matt, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex.
Blue car ahead.
Damn it, 2 miles off the road.
fastest lap for Gonzalez, 204.67. Zamora ahead is increasing. It's now 1.1. All right, Matt, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. The track temperature's rising. It's now 24 Celsius.
Pablo going to do us all a favour and get out of the way.
That lap was at 205.89. Okay, Matt, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
If I was Pablo here, I'd be letting people go.
You're just gonna have to send it, mate.
Defend it. He's defending it. You're not... Wait.
Gap to Zamora ahead is now 1.2 seconds.
Oh, what's the point of that, Pablo? What was the actual point of that?
The car behind is catching. The gap's now 0.9.
I wonder why.
That lap time was 206.85.
don't know whether he's in the tow there. Or it's like the F3s where you've got to be in 0.7.
Estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 2 minutes to go, 2 minutes. V13.
Car status?
Should be about 4 minutes of fuel left. 4.3 litres per lap. Should have just enough fuel to the end. Tyre wear looks fine, mate. Your brake temps look good.
Oh dear. Without that putting me off.
White flag, stay smooth.
Really could have done without that putting me off. Right, we'll see what we do.
One more lap to go.
Just try and not get involved in any nonsense.
Very little fuel left.
Oh, great. No, come on, hold it.
We've had a cut one.
Left side, tidy. You're on the left.
Life flashed before my eyes.
Don't panic, we'll get him back.
That's frustrating. Alright, well at least I didn't die. That could have ended my race. Tried to keep my foot in on it. It's annoying because Pablo's effectively cost me that mistake, that position rather. I've got my, keep on the track, keep on the track. Complete loss of concentration now. Thinking about what could have been. Let's just bring it home. Can't complain. 13th out of 29 in a 2.9k strength field. Maybe could have got a couple more positions with a bit of luck.
You got a toy car on the right.
E14. That's the
end of the race. All right, there's the ticket flag.
How much fuel we got left? Loose
okay,
to
we'll get them next time.
Got 0.96, so I've got, how much fuel have we got left? 4 litres extra. I suppose that was the risk that it went an extra lap was the issue, potentially, I suppose. Seems to me that 25 litres is the so I've lost time in the pit stop and then I've carried extra fuel as well. I'm pretty sure it was 25 litres was the right number, or 27 maybe was the right number. Daytona, I did that race. Anyway, that was good fun and there were no, you know, no major incidents, so can't complain about that really. Alright, let's turn that off. Go to that. And back. sort of just doing the best you can with the pace you got, really. That's all you can do. Feels like in these races where the standard's this high, in the actual races where the pace is kind of ended up going backwards a bit, and then gain on people crashing out. So that, has he just got the run because of the time? Oh, he's got, hang on a second. Okay, just follow this, quite interesting. Oh, okay, right. It's all, it starts all the way back here. So he gets what? He gets on the grass, loses momentum. Nice drive in the front with that. Yep, fair play, left it broke. Yellow car should come out left then, shouldn't they? Yeah. Yeah. Had more opportunity to run a bit more left than that, so he's just lost momentum. He's just got to let the guy go now. He's got a mad run. Way ahead. Just took him. Oh, he, okay, he overbroke a bit, didn't he? Oh, net code. Oh, no. That was the guy who's come past. I saw that in text. Oh. It's harsh, both those guys. Oh, oh, oh. What did the guy do then? Just sort of sauntered back onto the track. He's just getting net coded everywhere. Thank you. mean, that is a pretty, actually, for the most part, even the 16s gets it out of everything. Yep. That's pretty good driving. Oh, is he gonna? Yeah, no. It's pretty good driving on the most part. Just put me into a pack of horses behind me. Maybe 11 just nudged to 25 there, which is a bit harsh. What is the 19 doing? Oh, is it, or is it the 12 really? So this is the guy who's been off, I think, innit? He's possibly got damage, quite bad damage. Puts him onto the ground. Okay. Keep out the wall. Right there. I'm just not really used to the car width as well, so I'm not really can't see the tyres, like kind of like wheel away, you can actually like place them next to the edge of the road. Can't do that in this car. I was gapping the majority of the people behind, with the exception of this white car. It's just rapid. surprised by how much I was leaving the door open. He didn't trust me. Top half though, just car 23, for God's sake. Finished 14th, started 17th, went forwards and not backwards. Let's have a look at the old scoreboard.
Game disconnected. Bye.
That's a split 2 of 10. 2.850 strength of field. Car 23 finished 14th. 5 incidents. Plus 15 IRA. God, that was hard for. Plus 0.12 safety rating. Thanks for that. 26, 26, 26, 26, 26, 26, because there's a few people who I was quicker than. I mean, some people are just I need to be half a second quicker. Let's ignore these dudes. To be half a second quicker to get to my F3 equivalent standard. I can do low 2.05s, but yeah, cool, good one anyway.